We have some new sound from the president here speaking. Let's have a listen.
Good afternoon.
Hello, everybody.
That's a big group.
Big group. Academy Awards. Bigger. Well, thank you very much. It's a great honor to have the Prime Minister of the Kingdom of the Netherlands. That's the official title. That
Absolutely.
Sounds very elegant and beautiful, but it's a great honor to have you. We've worked together and have a very, very close relationship. I think the relationship with the Netherlands has never been better than it is now. We'll be meeting over the next 2 weeks again
Absolutely.
At NATO, and we'll be discussing that today also. And we are discussing trade and the EU and lots of other things. Tremendous numbers are coming out on the United States and our government. Our economy is very good. It's
Yep.
probably the best it's ever been. And we are very close to making some very good trade deals, fair trade deals. I didn't want to say good. I want to say fair. Fair trade deals for our taxpayers and for our workers and our farmers. And a lot of good things are happening. I think the EU, we're going to be meeting with them fairly soon. They want to see if they can work something out. And that'll be good. And if we do work it out, that'll be positive. And if we don't, it'll be positive also, because
no.
we'll just think about those cars that pour in here and we'll do something,
right? We have to work
But it'll be positive. But again, Mr. Prime Minister, thank you very much for being here.
It's good to be here. And can I add to this that the relationship between the Netherlands and the United States is over 400 years old.
Yeah.
We are allies. We have always been friends, always been friendly, working closely together. And our talks today will no doubt concentrate on jobs and on security, because the president and I, we are both convinced that as leaders, our prime task is essentially to make sure that our countries are safe and stable, and that we have an economy which is providing the jobs and the future growth for our people. And there are so many opportunities between the United States and the Netherlands to do more, both in the area of security as well as in the area of having more jobs and having more trade
right.
and more investments. Already almost 1 million people, 825,000 in a job in the US because of Dutch investments, and a quarter of a million people in a job because of US investments in the Netherlands.
Right.
And our aim will be to increase those numbers, to be more successful. So I'm really looking forward to our discussions.
That's a great honor. Again. And I will say that I just spoke with the president-elect of Mexico. We had a great conversation, about a half an hour long. We talked about border security, we talked about trade, we talked about NAFTA, we talked about a separate deal, just Mexico and the United States. We had a lot of good conversation. I think the relationship would be a very good one. We'll see what happens, but I really do believe it's going to be a very good one. He had a very excellent election, did, I would say, even better than anticipated. I told him a number of years ago when I saw him campaigning for a different race, frankly, a different year, a different race, I said he'll be someday he's going to be the president of Mexico. So he remembered that, and it turned out to be correct. We had a great talk in the morning. During the morning, I interviewed and met with four potential justices of our great Supreme Court. They are outstanding people. They are really incredible people in so many different ways, academically and every other way. And I had a very, very interesting morning. So between the president of Mexico and also the I guess you would call him the president-elect, but I think he'll do a I think he's going to try and do very hard. I think he's going to try and help us with border. We have unbelievably bad border laws, immigration laughs, the weakest in the world, laughed at by everybody in the world. And Mexico has very strong immigration laws, so they can help us until we straighten out our immigration laws, which have been bad for many, many years, decades, and we're going to have them taken care of. Very interesting, though, was my four meetings. I'll be meeting with two or three more, and we'll make a decision on the United States Supreme Court, the new justice. That'll be made over the next few days, and we'll be announcing it on Monday, and I look forward to that. I think the person that is chosen will be outstanding. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, everybody. Thank you. Make your way up.
Thank you. Over the next, yeah. I'll be announcing that on Monday. Monday. WTO has treated the United States very badly, and I hope they change their ways. They have been treating us very badly for many, many years, and that's why we were at a big disadvantage with the WTO. And We're not planning anything now, but if they don't treat us properly, we will be doing something. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's always like that.
We've just seen the president making comments there after meeting with the prime minister of the Netherlands. He said that he was asked about the WTO and his promise of U.S. action against allies, saying that the WTO has treated the U.S. very badly. He says as well that he now has met with four potential nominees to the Supreme Court. He also said he spoke with the new president-elect of Mexico, that they discussed NAFTA, the border, and he expects the president to, quote, have a very good relationship with Mexico.